This is the last startup before I put the Terminator X EFI kit on here. Upper intake's coming off because I have the kit has new fuel injector harness. It's gonna look real nice, I'm sure. So it runs pretty good right now, but there's gonna be a change. So here's how it runs now.